Although we've made great strides in reading the genetic code, we don't always understand what the results mean. Projects like the Clinical Genome Resource, also known as ClinGen, are trying to change that. In this brief webinar, we'll introduce the topic of the interpretation of genomic variants, the importance of variant interpretation in making improvements to healthcare, and help you understand how you, the clinician, are important to this work. It is our hope that in a few minutes, you will better understand your role in the effort to improve the interpretation of genomic variants and have a guide to new tools and resources for use in your own clinical practice. This educational webinar and others to follow are brought to you by ClinGen, a National Institutes of Health-funded project combining researchers and clinicians from a number of U.S. institutions and the American College of Medical Genetics and Genomics. ClinGen's efforts to engage partners in data sharing efforts involve patients, clinicians, laboratories, and researchers. We seek to answer questions like, is a given gene associated with disease? Is a given variant in the gene causative? And are there medically actionable steps that can be taken? Over 350 supporters, including laboratories, corporations, and hospitals, are contributing to the efforts of ClinGen. Why should clinicians like you care about what goes on behind the scenes at the clinical laboratory where variants are interpreted? It all boils down to providing the best clinical care you can for the patients and families you work with, and using a team approach with your colleagues and laboratory personnel to care for patients. Ultimately, our ability to provide personalized care for patients is limited only by our ability to understand what variants mean. We have come very far in understanding genomics, but there are still some major issues to be tackled. For example, there is currently a lack of standardization across many laboratories as to how genomic variants are classified. Right now, one laboratory may classify a particular variant as pathogenic, and another lab, using different criteria, may call that same variant uncertain. The American College of Medical Genetics and Genomics has established sequence interpretation guidelines that may one day help to resolve this challenge, but there's still work to be done. Many working on the ClinGen project are clinicians like you, and our goal is to help you understand what resources are available to you for investigating the variants that are returned on your patients. There are many options you have for investigating variants that appear on lab reports. These include reaching out directly to the reporting laboratory, checking with databases like ClinVar, internet searches, and reviewing journal papers, especially the ones that labs cite on the actual reports they issue. Finally, consulting with experts on given genes or conditions and double-checking variant interpretation with other labs are all part of your clinician toolbox. A close partnership between clinicians and clinical laboratories is key to improving our interpretation of genomic variants. One of the most important roles you can play as a clinician, outside of the relationship with your patients, is building a partnership with lab personnel. There are many ways that clinicians can partner with the laboratories from whom they order genetic testing, such as sharing phenotypic information on test requisition reports, reaching out with a phone call to lab personnel with questions about variants, seeking out and ordering from labs who are sharing their data, and encouraging those who aren't yet to begin doing so. The partnership with patients is also a critical relationship clinicians can foster. You can play a role in helping to engage patients in the research needed to understand novel and uncertain variants. You may be the only contact a patient has to learn about their options for participating in registries that are collecting and safely sharing variant information. Clinicians are also a linchpin for connecting families with studies that labs do on genes and variants. In other ClinGen webinars, you will learn how variants are classified and what resources are available for you to research genomic variants, most of which are available online and are free with open access. We will also address additional questions, such as what information will I find when I use these tools, and how can I use this information in my clinical practice? Thank you for watching today, and please take the time from your busy schedule to view some of the other videos. Our mission is to help clinicians like you learn about the resources being developed for use in clinical practice so you are able to take the results from genetic testing and translate them into better care for your patients.